Historical movies are the priority. In the near future, Kazakhstan is planning to start shooting large-scale film projects dedicated to the Golden Horde and the Great Silk Road. For this purpose, experts of the State Center for Support of National Cinema are now actively looking for investors and partners among the best foreign film companies. They must have extensive experience in the production of historical blockbusters. Negotiations are currently underway with major well-known film companies not only in Hollywood but also in Turkey, Azerbaijan and Hungary. There are a lot of directions in the historical genres that I would like to shoot. All of them have their own turn, each of them has its own time to be created. Now we are building all our forces and directing efforts to create a film about the Golden Horde. At the beginning of the year, President of Kazakhstan especially emphasized the need to create new historical films. Today, historical scripts are in demand in the global film industry. There are many movies about the great events of US and Europe. Now Netflix, HBO and other major film companies are focusing on Asia. We have many important milestones and events that can be filmed. For example, how about the history of the Golden Horde, one of the most powerful empires in the world? In the future, filmmakers should pay special attention to this issue. It is planned to involve first of all experts of the Great Steppes Chronicle, historians and ethnographers, as well as experienced screenwriters to work on projects about the Golden Horde and the Silk Road. The possibility of participating of famous Hollywood actors in the film is also being considered. The main goal is to shoot a high-quality popular movie and tell the whole world about how nomads lived and what they were like.
Наша ниша – это как раз таки вот…
Our niche is films about the lifestyle of nomads, especially since they are overflowed with vivid characters starting from the Great Turkic Khaganate, the Mongol Empire Turkestan, and the Kazakh Khanate, and so on. The Silk Road passed through our territory. This topic raises great cinematic interest among Italians, Russians, and Chinese. We are also creating an international consortium now. It will be multi-part. Experts of the Kazakh film industry highlighted that there are many topics for new scripts. After all, the chronicles of the Great Steppe are full of interesting heroes, fighters for independence and freedom. Their courage, bravery and determination must certainly be revealed to the world through the prism of cinema. Moreover, as practice shows, this is an advantageous option that will attract new viewers.